The table below shows the distance that a dog is from home when the owner notices she has escaped her yard. What are the rate of change and initial amount? Okay, well, I don't know how many of us have been there. I've been there where the dog sneaks out. Sometimes they jump the fence. Sometimes they dig under it. Sometimes they flip the latch. They're very creative, these guys. Okay, so she sees the dog going down the street, and she notices right away the dog is about 25 feet away. And then you can see as the time ticks up, 1, 2, 3, 4, the dog is moving further and further away, and it looks like pretty good rate. Okay, so what's the rate of change and initial amount? Well, the initial amount is right here, 0 seconds. Dog is 25 feet away. That's right when the owner notices the dog's missing. So our initial amount is 25 feet. Okay, what's the rate of change? Well, the rate of change is how much change there is per unit. In this case, it's per unit of time. So I'm looking here, it looks like from 25 to 32 is plus 7, 32 to 39 plus 7, 39 to 46 plus 7, 46 to 53 plus 7. So adding 7 feet, and then the per over here, or the unit, is plus 1 second each time. Okay, so the rate of change is going to be our 7 divided by 1, or 7 feet per 1 second. And 7 to 1 is simply 7. So our rate of change, 7 feet per second. Okay, so that's how you determine the initial amount and rate of change from a given table of data.